Uh-oh, nobody's home, except for me. So I got this 3.5-inch coil, 3/8 primary. I've got 8 turns and a 3.5-inch by 16 top load. Got the everything else ready to go. I'm gonna back up. Kind of rough.